third time in just weeks a pizza delivery man is robbed in the city of Providence. Police tell us this latest attack happened on Atwells Avenue. A delivery man from Golden Crust Pizza was getting an order out of his car when three men hit him with a bottle and took his money. Last week, we spoke with the delivery man from the same pizza shop who fought off would-be robbers in the Olneyville neighborhood. He told us another driver at the shop was beaten and robbed last month.